Here's how to create a QR code to troll your friends with.
First, go on your computer, press Windows and R, type CMD, and then hit enter. In command prompt, type curlqrnco.de/whatever website you want. And this time when you hit enter, it'll create a QR code of that website. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if you like to prank your friends.